Hello everybody, Nicky be back, and I figure I might need a Switch Palace, or find out where this takes us. So I'm gonna do Cheep Cheep Deeps. As much as I don't want to, I am gonna do it anyway. You know, as I was playing the other day, I realized Raichu's shooting lightning bolts underwater. And, damn it. Well, going on, Raichu was shooting bolts underwater and he doesn't fry everything in the water. Yeah, I know water itself is not a good insulator and it doesn't conduct electricity that well, but damn, that was a weird hitbox. But still brought me, made me wonder, shouldn't he have fried everything? Ah, I'm congested a little. I don't know from what. I don't really get it, because it's not allergy season yet. Can I go through this? Nope. Let's see. Come on. Oh, Pikachu. Get through there. Let's see what this gives us, besides a bunch of points. Another Thunderstone, so I could probably stay as Raichu this time. No, don't want to lose the Thunderstone just yet. Oh, look, a key. And another coin. Listen, I'm congested. I don't know from what. Eh, I'll just take the hit. I'll get the checkpoint and that'll make me Raichu again. Oh, I almost swam right into that fish hiding behind there. This is why I hate water levels. It's like really boring, real slow, and Rip Van Douche fish. Can I kill him with this? Nope. Run for it, Raichu! Run for it! Swim for it, Pikachu! And down here? Nope. Gotta be fast, gotta be fast. There we go. Okay, one of these will take me to... Let's get down there! Get down there, Pikachu! Let's see where this key takes us. Ah, look, I was right. Brilliant switch. Let's see, I guess we have to throw this up there. And I noticed the background music's really... let's see if we can follow that. Let's see what one else we can get. Ah, it says two after you get a one-up. Instead of saying one-up again, it says two. Oh, if I don't follow these coins, you could be real stupid and die on those snappers. Switch powers. All the invisible green blocks will turn into solid green blocks. Great job. I feel like there's something in my nose. We'll save. I'm sure that'll just take me to the other, or to the fortress. I already did Resnor's Fortress, let's go ahead and speed up. Sorry about that. Mind the mines! Yeah, I attempted to speed up and I pressed the menu button by accident. Let's see if I can get that. Nope. I guess we have to go around. Oh, damn it! Yo, what up? Yes, I am playing as Raichu instead of Mario. Damn it! No, it's a different game. Can I get the... Nope. Okay. Through here. Oh yeah, you guys will never believe what I found at Goodwill the other day. A Super Soaker for $1. I don't know if you heard that, my niece is here. Yes, you can say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube!
That was my niece. Still waiting to do for her debut on Real Life with King of Dragons. Aren't you? I guess I was supposed to come up here. I took so much time getting around here. Just to find out I can go this way. Let's see what's in here. I don't want the poke coin. Let's go through here. Yeah, like I said, damn you, Chuck! Yeah, something is in my nose. I want to sneeze, but I can't. Ah, there we go. Finally got it out. Alright, can we go up here? Oh, look, another key. Let's see where the secret takes us. Dark Disco Dash. Oh, look, it's one of those... what's it called? Lights from... Bowser's Castle. I guess that turns it off. No, I want it on. It's bad enough this level's all black and gray. And add darkness to it. That makes it 10 times worse. I think I could have used that loot. Okay, that, we need another switch palace for that. Oh, that could have ended badly. Oh, I thought there was a... damn it! It's over here. Yes, you can throw a blue shell at him. Just don't throw it at me. I don't care what you do with that blue shell, just don't hit me with it. Nope, can't get up there. Nope. Guess we go around. Shh. Okay. Oh! You know, if I didn't turn that on, I could have got smashed right there. Get through here. I don't care about the poke coins. Well, my niece and nephew were in here. But if you guys don't know what Real Life with King of Dragons is, it is on my brother's YouTube account. It's his reality. Not reality, but web show of his own. And I'm just a reoccurring guest star in it. I'm not really a star of it. Damn it. Let's see if I can get through this without dying. I said I didn't want the Poke Coins. No! Raichu! Get down. That could have ended badly. Whoa, clappers. Alright, there we go. Now we can get out of here. Let's see. How do I get... oh, there we go. I gotta find the... what's it called? Light switch. Get out of here, Chuck. Well, easy come, easy go. See what I mean? You wouldn't see these things. I'm probably gonna need this. Get up there. Get out here, Chuck. No, Chuck, stay away. Huh, there's another secret. Well, I guess that's for another time. I said, something was in my nose all level. Next time we come back, we'll do Rock Shroom Pond. I was gonna say pound, I don't know why.